Pennsylvania timber this morning. Elliot is thinning this bowl. There's a couple thick bedding areas that are sort of isolated little patches in this big bowl, but Elliot has been in this big bowl with a doe. There's a buck walking across the ridge up there. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Go down, go down, go down. Go down. I can't breathe. I almost just passed out. I just shot Elliot.
He is beautiful. Oh my goodness. He is gorgeous. Oh, that is Elliot right there. Oh, God, I'm speechless.
Well done.
This deer means more than me than I think almost any other deer I've shot on the property.
Oh my
gosh. A season long quest for flyer has just come to an end on the first day of Pennsylvania rifle season.
Well, we're finally in a stand here in PA, opening day archery season. And it feels so good to be in this stand tonight. Shot splits.
He's not laying here. No, it is not. Yes! You see the size of the body on this thing? Awesome deer, man. I cannot tell you. Come here, Dad. You're just involved as much as me. I mean, you've been hunting this deer longer than I have.
Oh my God, I'm just happy you got him, man.
Look at him.
We're set up sort of in between two bedding areas. We're trying to catch this deer as they funnel toward the big green fields that are down behind us here. And you know, these deer basically on their stomach patterns, you know, they're on their feet patterns. This time of the year, it basically slays to their stomach. So if you can catch them on their way to those green fields, it's pretty much game over.
Thank you. my God, I just shot my first velvet buck. Give me some, baby. Oh my God, you believe that happened? I just shot my first velvet buck. I just shot my first velvet buck, baby. Yes, thank you, Lord. Oh my.
On the first day in Kentucky, and for it to happen that like that, I mean, Mike and I were down here twice this summer. I mean, we knew there was a bunch of good bucks here, but it, you know, being our first year on the lease, we thought it was gonna take a little bit of time to at least learn the lease a little bit. But first day here in Kentucky, we got it done.
We're just gonna enjoy this for a little bit and hopefully give him a chance to pull another 100 yards or something on us. But this is the food plot that we started our entire season off in this year. We built this food plot 2 years ago for this purpose, for late season rifle hunting. Try and catch these deer before they get to the big fields out here. And right now, it's working. Oh, he's beautiful. There he is again. He has no clue we're here, and he's out at 1:30 in the afternoon. So things work out for us. We have plenty of time. Let him close the distance a little bit, give us a little bit easier shot.
Yeah. Ready?
What a hunt. Jerry, you're kidding me. We just nailed him, man.
I am on pins.
What a hunt. We were grunting to this buck up here. He got on a trail of those toes. I gotta get it together. I'm sorry. Expect it.
Great way to break the ice for me here in Nebraska. He wasn't 150 yards away from the stand, so awesome. Beautiful 8-point here in Nebraska.
Feeling pretty good for our last night here in Maryland. As you guys saw earlier, you know, we got this new stand set up in the bottom. With this heat, I think this is exactly where we need to be. These deer are staying in these bottoms right now. It's super cold and shady down in here. And that deer was on camera last night, I mean, just a couple minutes after shooting light. we broke the ice, baby. First deer of 2023. First deer in Maryland. I'm shaking, man. I'm shaking. I've been that worked up in a while. The deer sitting there. I drew back. I'm like, oh, Jesus, here we go. Heck yeah.
You go.
Beautiful chocolate. He's pretty heavy. Gnarly. Look at those brows. He's got bumps all over the back of his brows and a kicker off his base. That is awesome, man. I'm here extra early today. And because of this big temperature drop, you know, I have a feeling these deer are going to move early, so we got in here. Let everything calm down. We have a perfect wind blowing right back into this bottom where we know at least he is not coming from. So everything's perfect. We just need him to come out. It's a little buck. It's coming into the field. Did we just pound Stanley? Did we just pound Stanley? Oh my goodness.